Welcome, old friends and new, to the Bring Your Own Grief Network and a special episode, Daily Inspirations. January 22nd, and today's inspiration in our grief journey is from Arthur Schopenhauer. Arthur Schopenhauer lived from 1788 to 1816, and he was a German philosopher best known for his 1818 work, The World as Will and Representation, in which he characterizes a phenomenal world and consequently all human action. He wrote, "I believe that when death closes our eyes, we shall awaken to a light, of which our sunlight is but the shadow." Now, I certainly find inspiration in those words, and I hope you do as well. I'm going to share my thoughts in the discussion area below this daily inspiration. Will you do the same?